Hello YouTube, this is the Tofu Robots channel, and today I'm going to plug some stuff in to the Anker 7-in-1 USB-C hub. So let's get started. First things first, recap, we got 7 ports, USB-C, micro SD card, an SD card slot, HDMI, USB-C data, and a couple of USB-A ports. So let's plug this into our tablet, which is a Google Pixel Slate. When you plug it into the tablet, there is a little power light that pops up on the port. Next, we're going to add some external power. So we plug in the external power port, power cable to the power port. And you can see right here on the slate, the power icon does appear. Now we're going to add in some storage. So the first thing we're going to do is plug in a little SD card. That goes into the SD card slot. And the slate picks it up. Next thing we're going to do is plug in yet another SD card, a micro one, into the slot provided here. And it is spring-loaded. And once again, the slate picks it up. And if we need more storage, we have this 500 gigabyte SSD jump drive by RavPower. So we'll plug it into the USB-C port. And once again, the Pixel Slate picks it up. I already have my Logitech Pebble mouse hooked up via Bluetooth to the tablet. But let's zoom in and just verify that we can see that storage. And you see that we got a couple of different storage options here. Okay, well, let's make it a little bit more interesting. Let's turn off our Wi-Fi. And you ask, well, why would I turn off my Wi-Fi? Because let's try Ethernet. So what we're going to need to do is plug in our Ethernet to USB-A dongle to the 7-in-1 hub. Like this. You'll see there is a blue LED inside. And now we're going to plug in our network cable. And you'll see the network lights pop up. Let's zoom in here. And you'll see that we have Ethernet. So far during this video, you've been wondering, what is up with that keyboard? Well, that's next. So that's an old school keyboard. It is an OmniKey Ultra by Northgate, or Northgate Computer Systems to be exact, circa 1980 something. And depending on how old you are, you may remember these AT keyboard style plugs. And then you may remember the adapter to go from AT to PS2, not the video game system, but the PS2 keyboard spec. That's not going to work, so we need to convert the PS2 to USB-A. I get these lined up, right? All right, so we got from AT keyboard to PS2 to USB. USB goes into the hub. And the hub converts to USB-C. And let's see if this thing works. So we're going to go here, and let's see if we can type here. Sorry about that. Does this work? And yes, it works. So, this is the keyboard. There's the mess of a dongle and adapters. There's our pixel slate. And we got one more port to fill, and that is the HDMI. So here's the HDMI cable to my monitor. There's the port. Plug this in. Let's see. Let's plug it in here. And I will need to switch the input on the monitor. And is that Chrome OS? So let's see. Looks like it. And you can see me drag from the external monitor to the pixel slate back to the external monitor. So now we have two displays, old school mechanical keyboard, lots of storage, and Ethernet, all via the Anker 7-1 USB-C hub hooked up to the Google Pixel Slate. So there's my demo. Everything seems to work okay. Let me know if you have any questions. Thanks for watching, and stay safe out there.